This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart singing.
Today is a significant day for those in love and willing to be alone with the same person forever. Good morning, Mr. Paul, and we're here right now at the main chapel to witness the mass wedding ceremony sponsored by the Kabulig in partnership with the Practical Arts Department and the City Arts Department.
Shows up in a million ways that we see in our daily lives. So we pushed through with the project and we decided to make it a very big one alongside with different organizations in school. So the perfect time was to celebrate it in the month of love. So we said that it would be in February. So today we are here in the mass wedding, now a dream come true. Not for us, but for the people who have served us, like our janitors in school. So this mass wedding, we thank you for everyone who supported us and who prayed for us for this to be a success. But actually, this is not the success of Kabulig or the CL department or the practical arts. It's the success of the people who has helped, because now they are united into one man and wife. So inspire you, each of one of you, not only here in school, but to everybody who will be able to hear about this mass wedding. That simple people or little people like high school students will be able to organize this project, and making very simple things will actually make a big difference in So we hope that from this, you will also be inspired and will help other people too. Thank you.